Good morning. Hey, we're back out here, guys. We're gonna knock out a few lawns. I would have been doing some work yesterday, but man, we had a fire the morning that we were getting off of work, late in the night, actually about 1 o'clock. It was pretty tiring, so I didn't quite feel like getting to work that morning. We were up quite a few hours, so anywho, we got one that we're gonna knock out that's a regular. There's a little bit of overgrowth. We've been having some rain, a lot of rain. We've gotten like 5+ inches, something like that, in the past week or so. And there's been like standing water and whatnot, like on one of my other videos that one of the properties that had some standing water. Hopefully this one's dried up pretty good, at least enough for us to get back there and, you know, not rut up the yard or have to worry about anything like that. So we're gonna go check it out, see what we got back there and make sure it's good to go, and we'll get to work. Bye. Knocked out. Holy crap. What's with all these lawns and being superiorly overgrown? Man, that thing was probably 8 inches. Cut it just about as high as I could. Still a lot of grass back there. Another one we're gonna have to come back within a week. You know, this rain is just killing me keeping up with these lawns. I don't even have that many lawns, but you know, the other thing is that I kinda do as an as needed basis for most of my customers. I don't really have any plans for them or anything like that. I just let them text me whenever they want me to mow their lawn, and I'll come out and mow it either that day or the next day. So it works out pretty good in their favor. You know, budget-wise, I guess, it keeps them from having to worry about, you know, oh, I gotta pay this or a recurring payment or something like that, you know. Which for me, it kind of ends up being a little bit more work at the end, but, you know, I only have a few properties that I do, and I focus a lot of attention on those lawns. So anyway, we're gonna head back. We got one more to do today and knock that one out and see how the rest of the day goes.